Hey there, my name is Pitino, and I am the world's largest nerd. I've come from the weirdest places in the world. I travel from place to place, so I was not born anywhere. They just found me in multiple spots on the face of the earth, right by the equator. And then somebody picked me up and they said, "Hi, Pitino. You will be one of the smartest guys in the whole entire universe." And Pitino, as a child, grew up to be a really, really nerdy character. And in school, he went to all the hierarchy classes and dominated. He went to college when he was 17 years old. And Pitino does his things the right way. His IQ level is almost close to Einstein. Even though, you know, he's a little bit better than Einstein because he doesn't have his long, shaggy hair that points like Don King. But Pitino attracts really weird girls. They have to be nerdy with ponytails, and they have to be really, really, really like Raggedy Andy type of girls because that's who he likes, Pitino. And here, what we have here is the very first dictionary, which I wrote. It's Pitino's very first dictionary for the people who can't understand how to comprehend words. And he wrote it from scratch on paper with like a lager. Like, you know what lager is? It's like really ash, like almost like a feathery type pencil that just like sheds lead. And I wrote that, and it took me 2 years to write it when I was 16 years old. And I published it, and I became one of the first people to publish a dictionary for people to learn, but then we converted it. So, we know, my agent helped me out with the whole entire conversion process. But Pitino loves to help people out in the moment of need and education and academics. And he lends his knowledge and expertise every day as he tutors people. But he has enough money because he made it by being himself and writing everything he has to write. But he has like a weird speech problem sometimes. He speaks a little bit too fast for what he's trying to say to people. And his interpersonal skills, personal skills, are a little off kilter because he was diagnosed by a doctor. But his academics and his intelligence is far superior than your normal human being. With that all being said, Mr. Pitino needs to leave now because he has to go tutor a child and he's working on his like 80th book. So Mr. Pitino says thank you very, very much. And he wants to wish you a very, very intelligent day. And may you take your knowledge and share with the rest of the world. Mr. Pitino says, thank you. I must go. Pitino out.